Hi, welcome to Unique Designs. In this video, you will learn how to create a sci-fi planet floating within landscape in Adobe Photoshop. Now let's start. Open the image of any landscape. Add the guide rulers to point out the center. Go to view and select new guide layout. Keep the columns and rows to 2. Click OK. Now select elliptical marquee tool. Keep it to the center. Now press and hold shift and alt keys and click it to the center. Drag it to the outwards. Create a new layer. Now press alt and backspace. The foreground color will be filled in. Press Ctrl plus D for deselection. Now select the background layer and duplicate it by pressing Ctrl plus J. Bring it to the top. Go to filter, then in distort and select spherize. Keep the amount to full. Select move tool and resize to that circle created. Now press and hold Ctrl and select it to the thumbnail of the circle layer. It will just make selection of it. Now click on add layer mask. By doing this, only the portion which will be within the selection will retain as it is, and other portion which is not within selection will be removed. Now hide this circle layer and again make selection by pressing and holding Ctrl key and clicking on it. Now again go to filter, then in distort, but this time we will apply travel effect. Keep it to 50 and select OK. Press Ctrl plus D for deselection. We can clear the guides now. Go to view and select clear guides. Select this layer. Press Ctrl plus D and right click on it. Select flip vertical. Now we will add some light reflections for elastic look. Create a new layer. Clip this layer into that layer. Press and hold Alt between these layers and click here. Now select the brush tool. Keep the foreground color black. Adjust its size and keep hardness to 0. Now apply this here. Create another layer. Clip it as well. We will keep foreground color as white now. Press X key, it will inverse it. Apply this here. Now group all these layers. Press and hold Ctrl and select these layers. Press Ctrl plus G to make group. We can change its position. Now we will add shadow of the planet. Create a new layer. Select brush tool and keep foreground color black. Now just click here, select move tool and adjust it, compress it, bring it down here, adjusting it more perfectly. Now I'm changing its blend mode to overlay. Make the duplicate of it by pressing Ctrl plus J. Select both these layers and decrease the opacity. We have done now. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.